haven't seen you for a while. It's good to have you back. Accessing the extras section.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
You might be in shock. Just take it easy.
Yeah.
Tensions in the Arctic have reached a new level.
Getting me some
with a Russian carrier and an American patrol boat reported to have clashed last night. Several warning shots were exchanged, apparently with no damage or casualties to either side.
There
the
you
Minister
go.
For Defense, Dennis Thanks. Riggs, has spoken of intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered.
It shouldn't be too
the countries
long.
In the region, particularly Sweden and Canada, have called for military forces to withdraw and an international conference to be held. No response from either Moscow or Washington. We'll keep you informed minute by minute
okay.
as the situation develops.
It's okay, just relax. Just tell me what happened.
You're still here? I thought your assignment was over.
It's just been extended.
Hank's gonna be overjoyed to hear that. You were right about that android. It's been quiet in the cell all night. It's scheduled for transfer today.
You and you come with me.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
On
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office!
Look at that. Our friend, the plastic detective, is back in town. Congratulations on last night. Very impressive.
Hello, Detective Reed.
Never seen an android like you before. What model are you?
RK-800. I'm a prototype.
A prototype? Android detective. So a machine's gonna replace us all. Is that it? Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on!
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. If Hank hadn't gotten in the way yesterday, I would have fucked you up for disobeying a human. Stay out of my way. Because next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations.
What?
What are you looking at?
Hey, fuck you!
I'm sorry. It's not what I wanted. But there's nothing I can do. I know there's something you didn't tell me. I need to know before they take you away. The sculpture you made. Tell me more about it.
Open the cell, quick! Hurry!
I'll call CyberLife. Clean this mess up.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that.
Nice.
In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
Which is it?
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. Shouldn't let your personal situation hamper the investigation, Lieutenant.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about. So why don't you just run your program and shut the fuck up?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off, or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
I guess you still get to do that, yes.
Pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. The damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
We can't stay here. We don't have any money. That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't take androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Yeah, it's still at the motel. Sent some uniforms and cordon off the area. I'm heading to its room now. You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
Want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
Thank you.
perfect.
Reported 9101.
Okay?
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
Welcome to Jericho.